All right, welcome back to another episode with Sauce with Sincere, with your boy Sincere, man. It's day six. It's a song, or actually it's day seven, a song that makes you want to drive. I don't really think of a song that makes me want to drive, but I picked Kanye West Drive Slow just because it had the title Drive in it. So a little bit about this song, man. It samples Hank Crawford, 1973. He had a song called Wildflower. A lot of y'all might have heard the sample in Tupac, Shorty Wanna Be a Thug, and that's what reminded you of the song. The song came out in 05, obviously it's produced by Kanye West himself. It features Paul Wall and GLC. It was off the Late Registration album. Let's go ahead and get into it, man. Drive Slow. Nice little bop to it.
Drive slow, homie. Since he had dreams of caprices, drove by the teachers, even more by police. Hey, get the cash today, his father passed away. Left him with a little something, 16, he was stunting. I'll be sure, nigga, with the hair all wavy. Hit Lake Shore, girls go all crazy. Hit the freeway, go at least about 80. Bone so much that summer, even had him a baby. See, back then, if you had a car, you was the Chi-Town version of Baby. And I was just a virgin of Baby.
I like that. I'm assuming he's comparing it to Baby as in Birdman. He was saying, back then, if you had a car, you was the Chi-Town version of Baby. And I was just a virgin of Baby. Like, he ain't have it back then.
He's tied up to him crazy. I used to love to play my demo tape when the system yanked. Felt like I was almost signed when the shit got cranked. We'd take a Saturday and just circle the mall. They had the Lincolns and the Roars. We was hurting them all. With the girls, a lot of flirting involved. Trying to get in some draws, so put me on with these hoes, homie. He told me don't rust it, get grown. Drive slow, homie. Drive slow, homie. Drive slow. You never know, homie, about these hoes, homie. You need to pump the brakes and drive slow, homie. What it do? I'm posted up in the parking lot, my trunk waving. The candy gloves is immaculate, it's simply amazing. The male bows poking wide on the candy leg. Trunk open, screens on, neon's lit with it, relax.
Catch people up. That's Paul Wall right there. Paul Wall from Houston, man. Big artist. You don't know who Paul Wall is, and you got some research to do yourself. But, you know, at the time, he was a big artist, 05, so the feature fits. And I like how he come in kind of with the slow rap, the whole dry slow thing. Pretty smooth.
For dime pieces and sexy ladies, allow me to introduce you to my CL Mercedes. It's a star-studded event when I ballet park. Open up my mouth and sunlight illuminates the dark. You see them foes crawling, you see them screens falling. The disco ball in my mouth insinuates I'm bowling. I'm leaning on the switch, sitting crooked on my slab, but I can still catch.
Definitely can see the Houston influence.
A young Houston hard hitter, all about the Skrilla, riding some candy coated, crawling like a caterpillar. I'm tipping on them foes, I'm jamming on this group. I'm looking for them hoes, baby, what it do?
Drive slow, homie.
Turn your hazard lights on when you see them hoes. Drive slow, homie.
Turn them hazard light on when you see them hoes.
If you riding around the city with nowhere to go. Drive slow, homie. Live today, cause tomorrow, man, you never know. You never know, homie. Buy me some hoes, homie. You need to pump your brakes and drive slow, homie. My car's like the movie, my car's like the crib. I got more TVs in here than where I live. And I don't make no sense, but baby, I'm the shit. And everything I flip, you know what some says. I got the custom grill, I got the Ravis rims. I got the ball of genetics, baby, this evidence. You see a player flicking, and how you ain't convinced that you should go on kissing. Kings. I got my Jesus chain, my canaries is gleaming through my angel wings.
like no Houston culture hype. They screw with chop music, so I like how he incorporated that. It kind of just ride out like that, man. It's a smooth track. It was a dope sample. I like how he flipped the sample. I like what Kanye was talking about, how he brought you back to his younger days in Chi-Town. I like how Paul Wall incorporated the Houston, you know, Houston lifestyle into it. And it's just like a song that kind of like, you know what I'm saying, like taking life easy, being cautious, you know what I'm saying, watching for certain things. So drive slow, you know what I'm saying? So metaphorically speaking, just drive slow, take life easy, be smooth, be careful out here, stay dangerous, whatever y'all want to say. Thank you for tuning in to this episode, man. Y'all continue watching, subscribe, comment, and like.
Three reasons: loyalty, 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 long as we breathing. UGP, SGE, MOB.